for the senior out of Edmond, Oklahoma.
Exactly. They thought he was going to get it the other night at K-State, but he struggled.
Lindy Waters looking from three. Scoring points. That really fills out Lon Kruger's offense.
Well, the interesting thing about Bieniemy, we talked about how good he was last year.
Manic.
At the other end of the court, Queth also involved in that skirmish. Good back cut.
Oh, a big slam by Alondis Williams. Looking for his first field goal of the game. Number 12 in white with the ball. Blows by a man for a slam.
On a Big 12 team, and he's got it. Take a look at him throw it down.
The story of the afternoon so far. They get it from point blank range and can't cash it in. There's a turnover, stolen away by Likely. Oklahoma in the midst of a 9-0 run, and that is stopped by the floater from Likely.
Hill today. Hill's a freshman from Las Vegas. Going to be a good player.
Manic wants it in the post and connects, but they come up empty.
Manic reminds me of Steve Novak, who used to play at Marquette. Look at that.
Oh, my.
Yep.
And he just shakes his head on the way back down.
Let's see if Harmon goes to work.
Five to shoot. Harmon in the lane. Blocked by an egg.
Excellent. Good timing.
The bounce pass to McGriff with the monster throwdown.
A mismatch with the switch.
Manic working on Waters. Little fadeaway, and he's got the entire repertoire working this afternoon.
He does. I would not switch on him. I would stay with him and crowd him at the three-point line.
Here's Reeves. Another dunk. Here's Reeves. Again, dynamic ball movement by the Sooners offense.
After six games, so he and Reeves really took advantage of that redshirt unit.
Here's Thomas Zabla, wide open and knocks it down. Second three for Thomas Zabla.
Or I'd be in the locker room ejected.
Here's Manic. Trying to collect another win today in the Big 12 and add to their resume for this year's NCAA tournament.
In fact, they've got two games left with both squads.
Think he'll be tuned into the Super Bowl tomorrow?
I think he will. And I think Jamal Bieniemy will be rooting for the Kansas City Chiefs.
Comes to Oklahoma.
Being Longhorns. On the end of the bench?
No.
Of course.
And I'm telling you, I noticed Lon is great. Oh, see, now we're in a danger zone. It's going to be hard to get those guys in.
But a couple of tough games coming up for Lon Kruger's club on the road in Lubbock at Texas Tech, and then home to face West Virginia. Final thoughts, Frank?